Hello everyone, Assalamualaikum and welcome back to Mr. TechFox. So probably you have downloaded the Internet Download Manager on your PC and you are facing an issue about the extension. So in this video, I'm going to guide you on how to fix that extension related issue or how to add IDM extension in your Google Chrome browser. So first of all, open your Google Chrome browser from clicking on the sort of menu. I'm searching here Chrome. And after then open the browser and you will see an interface like this. Normally you have to type here IDM integration module. And after then press on the enter button. And now you will get a page here. Click on it. And if you click on it, you will get a link here. So normally click on this link. And then you will get an option IDM integration module. So normally click on this add to Chrome. Add extension, and that's it. So here you can see that your IDM integration module or IDM extension is visible now in your web browser. So that's all about today's video. If it helps, please consider subscribing to this channel. Allah Hafiz.